me just gonna move my camera around. There we go. Hey everybody, it's Dry. Trying to do this mission very delicately. Oh god. Oh! Oh, at least I got the one up.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, you're shitting me.
What?
No! No!
Where were you supposed to fall? Where are you supposed to go?
Do you see those boxes?
Which boxes?
The ones like this. On the roofs?
Yeah.
Those have the remaining 8 coins. Now, I can't touch those.
You can't punch them.
Do you see what I have to do?
Yeah, so you have to use the metal cap.
Yeah. And I have to somehow get on top of these buildings. Which, yes, becomes a fucking problem. How the... I'm just gonna go back to here. Back off. Do you see why Dry don't like you this level?
Yeah. Do you long jump over there?
Wait.
Oh! You're gaming!
Oh, God, I have to... Oh! Game! Oh, God. No! Oh, I'm gonna hate this next part. Well, guys, I guess I gotta make a name for myself. God damn it! You see what I'm trying to do, right?
Yeah. I'm trying to get up on that roof.
Come on! You gotta be fucking kidding me. How am I supposed to get up there? Game!
If only Flood existed in this game.
I fucking hate this. Yes! Because if you swam, you would have noticed there was a coin up there. Well, because this one's going to be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I can see that.
I can't get up these fucking buildings. I'll show you.
Yeah.
So I'll have to swim around. Get up there. Mario, you absolute twink.
Whoa. Can you swim and grab the red coins?
Here's the problem that lies, Joe. You can swim to them, yeah, which is great. Problem. You can't punch in the water. So, which means you have to dissipate the water to punch the box to get the coins.
Oh, that's stupid. That's fuck.
It is. And I hate it.
I think the metal cap has something to do with it.
No!
Isn't there a switch that makes the water go halfway?
No. I've swam around this entire level. I would know. Hi. See you guys in the next part. Bye, guys.